Shark in the Park, illustrated by Nick Sharratt. Down at the park, a little boy is testing out his brand new toy. Timothy Pope is looking through his telescope. He looks at the sky. He looks at the ground. He looks left and right. He looks all around. And this is what he sees. What a nasty surprise! In his loudest voice, Timothy cries, "There's a shark in the park!" Shark? Fancy that! It's only a cat! Timothy Pope looks again through his telescope. He looks at the sky. He looks at the ground. He looks left and right. He looks all around. And this is what he sees. What a terrible sight! Timothy yells with all his might. There's a shark in the park! Caw, caw! A shark? Oh no, it's just a crow. Timothy Pope has one more look through his telescope. He looks at the sky. He looks at the ground. He looks left and right. He looks all around. And this is what he sees. Tim's not in any doubt. What do you think? He's about to shout. There's a shark in the park! It's time to go home, Timothy. A shark? No, it's not. Aren't you glad? As matter of fact, it's Timothy's dad. Quack, Timothy Pope says, it's safe to say there's no sharks in the park today. I hope you liked this story. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.